exclamation, but that was heartwarming. It's always a pleasure to be asked to be a presenter at the annual Academy of Monster Pictures Arts and Sciences Award presentation. And we'd like to not take up much more of your time, knowing that even the opening song is a little dull. So we'll get right on into the first category. First category is Best Actor in Science Fiction Film. Best Actor, yes. Nominees are Charlton Heston for Planet of the Apes, Bruce Dern for Silent Running, and Edward G. Robinson for Soylent Green. And envelope, please. Would you like to open it?
Yes, I'll open it.
The winner is... I'm nervous. You won't. No, I'll read it. The winner is The Blob. And accepting for Jack Harris as The Blob is... Hey, oh, ow! Hey, oh, hey, ow, hey! Oh, hey, oh, no, hey, let go! What? Hey, oh, ow! Oh, hey, hey, somebody give me some ice! But in any case, I didn't want to run along with the presentations. We have a special award this evening to the Giants of Giants, the savior of many a B-movie producer. Giant bugs and tarantula spiders, crawdads, crayfish, grasshoppers, and turkeys. And... accepting the award for these multi-talented, multi-legged performers this evening is the captain of the Sea Dew, Al Edison. Would you like to say a few words?
Wow. Help me!
Thank you. On to the next category. Next category being the best musical score for a science fiction feature. The nominees are Bernard Herrmann for Some Voyage of Sinbad, Jerry Goldsmith for Planet of the Apes, Gil Malay for the whistling theme of Night Stalker television show, and last but not least, Paul Williams for his score for Phantom of the Paradise. Now, we shall present a clip from the film Phantom of the Paradise. Presenting it is... the Beach Bums!
Come here, man. That's what life is all about. I was not myself last night.
Accepting, oh, well, let's see. The envelope. Supposedly these are sealed beforehand. And the winner is Paul Williams, the Phantom of the Paradise, and accepting in his honor is the Phantom himself, Winslow Lee. I'll get your swan! I knew we effects award. We'll go back 20 years. The special effects awards were the nominees Forbidden Planet. And a competitor, Tom Thumb by George Pell. And what was the winner? Well, accepting the award for Tom Thumb is... Tom! Accepting posthumously for Tom Thumb is my right hand. But moving right along as quickly as the Academy can, well, we know all about that. Well, we have. Next is the thing you've been waiting for. Still has no leg. In any case, getting more everyone. Could you hold the cards up a little bit in order to the room? Thank you. You've got footprints on them. Pride and craftsmanship, yes. But in any case, we now go to the thing you've all been waiting for. Best song in a science fiction film. And who stole all my cards? Who are you people? Why are you all here? Why are you playing? In any case, the nominees are for best song sung by a man in a rubber suit under the influence of a child whose fate is in the hands of his entire country. The nominees are The Green Slime, sung by The Green Slime. And the hit song from that film you all know, Man in a Green Rubber Suit, and here to sing the theme song, that giant star from Japan, Godzilla. Ha ha ha!